Hey everyone, my name is Steven Sharif, and I'm the creative director here at Intrepid Studios. Many of you have seen our MMORPG in development, Ashes of Creation. Well, I'd like to take you through part one in a series of videos that will explain probably the most contributed to the node, furthering its development. From the first stage of a few wandering merchants to the sixth stage of a sprawling metropolis, nodes redefine the world around them, influencing points of interest in the world, quest lines, story arcs, drop tables and resource pools, even the spawn tables for bosses and NPCs across the world. This cycle of nodes leveling, triggering events, and leveling again is the fundamental cycle of growth throughout Ashes of Creation. The world you see reflected on your server will depend entirely on where players decide to plant their roots, and the events and structures that fill the world will be a direct result of where and when nodes evolve. Even we aren't sure where players will take things, which makes this project exceptionally exciting for all of us. We focused here on the growth of nodes in order to show how the base functionality works, but in upcoming videos we'll delve into the sieging and possible destruction of nodes, how player-run governments of nodes work, and how regions grow. I hope you've enjoyed part one. And if you'd like to get involved in our development, you can register on our website at ashesofcreation.com or follow us on YouTube and join our community Discord. Thanks for watching.